Thank you for having us. For us, really, looking us don't lie. Looking at the statistics, we just need to take care of the ball better. We had turnovers, very many turnovers. We lost by 25 points, and we had 33 points. They scored 33 points off our turnovers. So we need to value the ball more and be patient on offense.
Thoughts about the match?
Like coach has said, it's just that we need to protect the ball more because the game went when we started making so many turnovers when they had started to press us. Yeah, we just need to protect the ball more.
I think they came up pressing. They came out pressing my girls. And as I said, my team is quite a young team. So they need the experience to deal with such situations. So it's a learning process, and is lack of experience that is being exposed. And we are glad that we are here and they can get to learn from these games.
The biggest part of progress, when we make mistakes, going from there, we have to correct. So me as their team captain, I just have to lead them the correct way. When they make those mistakes, even me, I make mistakes. When they make those mistakes, I tell them what to do and how to do it in such situations, and just encourage them to believe in themselves, because it's at this big stage that they can play and they get that exposure, and in the future believe in themselves to partake these huge tasks. Yeah.
Even for us, attaining bronze in Zone 5 was a major achievement. We went there with the same team. We haven't done a lot of...
Maybe just putting one more other young player. So for us, we tried to target the semifinals. If we get the semifinals...
That is one game at a time. One game at a time. Kwa kusema kweli, tunashukuru Mungu tuko hapa na tuko na motisha kwamba kila game tutacheza vizuri na tutaweza kufurahisha watazamaji na mafans wetu wamebaki nyumbani. Kwa hivyo wasimame na sisi, wasikufe moyo, games zitakuwa rahisi kila uchao.